Hello, welcome back. Welcome to automationtalks.com. Here I am today again with one of the confusing topic basically, that is, when should I use driver.get and when should I go for driver.navigate.to, because both methods are similar basically, right? Both are used to navigate to particular URL, right? When we do other things in Selenium WebDriver. Okay, so let's talk today with the things like what people says in the community and what actually it is. Okay, so let's start. So I'm going to demonstrate basically, okay, what exactly facts. Before that, let me tell you what people says in the community. Okay, so I was just browsing Stack Overflow and few blogs and rest other stuff. So this is what I found. So at many places I read something like driver.get will wait for page load, whereas driver.navigate.to will not wait for page load. Okay, so yeah, in some cases your page might take some time to load, right? And to handle that, we do use page load timeout or implicit wait or something like that. But people are saying like, if you are using driver.get, then page will wait for your Selenium will wait for page to load completely, whereas in driver.navigate.to it will not wait. Fine. To confirm this point, okay, what I did is basically I wrote some script. Okay, so let me show you. Okay, so let me expand this, give me a second. Okay, so I wrote couple of tests. Okay, so this is my first test, and in my first test what I'm doing basically is I'm navigating to this particular URL. Okay, I'm navigating to my blog basically with the help of navigate.to method. Fine. And in the second case I'm using get method to perform the similar operation. Okay, so my intention is I want to check basically if driver.get will wait for page load and if driver.navigate.to will not wait. Okay, so I just want to confirm this. So we know like we can use implicit timeout, right? But in this case I have disabled implicit wait for both the cases. I am not using here, I am not using here as well. Now as per what people say is if I am using if I am using driver.get, it should wait for page load, and then I'm doing some operation basically. Okay, I'm trying to send some key somewhere. That's fine. So basically my intention is if I'm using driver.get, as people said it will wait, so Selenium will be able to find this particular web element and it will enter the data. But if I'm using driver.navigate.to, people said like, okay, it will not wait to page load, and I do not have any kind of implicit wait or page load timeout. I do not have anything. So what I expect, I expect if driver.navigate.to will not wait for page load, then for executing next statement, it should throw me element not found exception, right? Because it will not wait for page load, right? And the next steps will basically this element will not found until the web element the web page is loaded basically, right? So let me execute these two test cases and let us check. Let me change true so that I will execute both the test cases, right? Let me execute them quickly. Okay, so see it is still loading, right? So after loading it will try to find out the web element and then it will enter the data. Okay, so let's wait till the page gets loaded completely. Now it is loaded and it has entered the data and it is finished. Fine. Now second method it will start with now it is still loading the page, right? So in both of the cases, it is waiting to load the page, right? Then only it will enter the data wherever I want, and then it will exit, right? Both of my test cases are executed, and if we check console, just ignore this debugging messages, okay? So if we check the console, okay, in console you see both the test cases are passed, right? What that mean is, whether I use driver.navigate.to or I use driver.get to open the URL, it is waiting for me to get the page loaded, right? Otherwise, if we say like in driver.navigate.to, page load will not, Selenium will not wait for page load, then this particular statement would have thrown me error, right? So that means whatever we read, that is not correct, right? So in both the cases, in driver.get as well as in driver.navigate.to, Selenium waits for page load, right? And why I'm saying it confidently, because I do not have any kind of implicit wait applied over here. In both the cases, I do not have any kind of page load timeout, right? So that means with this particular method only, it is waiting for page load to happen completely. Fine. So this first point is clear now. In both the cases, it will wait. Okay. Now in second thing, what I read is navigate is faster than get, because navigate does not wait for page load fully or completely. Fine. So half of the topic we already talked on, both will wait, right? So what I did basically, just to check which is faster. So what I did is I have added time. So I have added start time and I have added end time, and then I have taken the total time taken, right? Same I did for both. I have added start time, end time, and I have taken total time, right? So now I'm not going to execute it. So what I did is I executed each test 10 times. Okay. So because if I'm doing it couple of times, so in this case, if you see, if I'm doing it only once, it may vary a lot, right? So in this case, you see total time taken by navigate is 24 second, and total time taken by get is only 15. Right. So if I'm doing it once or couple of times, that could be, and if I see the huge difference, that could be because of my network issue as well as my speed of my server, right? But what I did is I executed them 10 times, right? And then finally I took the average. Okay, I'll show you the data. So here is the data. So this is the time taken to execute with driver.navigate.to method, and this is the time taken with get method, right? So if I find out the average of this navigate.to, it is coming across 9.5 second, and if I take the average of this get method, it is coming across 9.45, right? Approx same, right? So that means the speed with navigate.to or get method, there is no difference, right? If we take average, right? So there might be a difference because of, sometimes there might be difference because of your internet speed, or could be because of your server speed or load on your server, some other reasons, right? But if we take the things like this, I don't see any kind of difference in the speed, right? So second point is also clear, there is no difference, shouldn't be any difference basically, right? But as I said, few factors might be impacting. Okay. Now let me show you the definition, what the official Selenium documentation says. Okay, so I was browsing the documentation, and what I noticed is when I talk about get method, okay, so this is the official documentation. Okay, so when I talk about the get method, it says like load the new page in the current browser window, okay, and it waits till the page load is complete, okay. And what it says is, it is synonyms to driver.navigation.to string, right? So that means what it is saying is get will be used to load the URL, and it will wait till the web page is completely loaded. And it is saying it is exactly as same as synonym, means exactly as same, right? Synonym for navigate.to, right? They are saying the similar thing basically. And if I go to this navigation, that is navigate.to method, then it is saying the similar thing basically, right? So it is saying it is used to load the new page into the browser window, and the method will block until the load is complete, right? So this documentation is saying very much clearly that there is no difference in between these two methods. Both are used to navigate to the URL and both will wait till the web page is loaded completely, and that's what we saw, right? That's what we saw practically. That's fine. So this point is very much clear to us. Now the third point what I came across on the multiple blogs is driver.get will not store browsing history, whereas driver.navigate.to will store browsing history. Okay, so give me a second. Okay, so I'm assuming we are clear, right? Why we use driver.navigate? Okay, so basically get method is used to navigate to the URL. Okay, navigate to URL. Whereas if I use driver.navigate.to, then basically I have two, three things. So I can simply enter the URL if I want to navigate to some URL, if I want to open some URL, or if I want to go back or go forward, or if I want to refresh the page, then basically this navigate method is going to help me, right? So I can use something like navigate.back or navigate.forward, something like that, or I have another one, navigate.refresh, something like that, right? So this navigate is basically basically created in order to perform these kind of navigation operations, right? So ideally what I prefer is using this get method first time when I want to open the URL. I prefer using get method because that is what it is meant for, right? To open the URL. But when I wanted to perform operations like if I want to go back, go forward, perform a refresh, or in between of my test execution, if I want to navigate to some other URL, then I use this navigate.to method, right? So now it is clear when we should use which one. Now to demonstrate the last point, okay, so what I came across is driver.get will not store the browsing history, whereas driver.navigate.to will store the browsing history. Fine. So basically to demonstrate this, what I did is I created one more script. Okay, let me show you. So let me make this as a false because I don't want to execute these test case now. I have another one. Now let us take example of this one. So in this test case, basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to a LinkedIn website, and there I'm entering my username, password, okay? And then I'm doing some operations. Once I clicked on login, then I'm going to my network tab, and then I'm going to what this page is. Then I'm clicking somewhere, okay? We'll see what this is. And then I'm doing back, I'm doing forward, okay? So as per what people claim, okay? So if I am using driver.get, okay, so what I read is driver.get will not store browsing history, right? That means I will not be able to use this driver.navigate.back and forward if what I read is correct, like the get method will not store the history, right? Because if it does not store the history, and if I click back, it will not store my cookies, and I will not be able to navigate to particular page with my account sign in, right? So let us see this. So what I'll do is because I'm going to open it in debug mode, give me a second. LinkedIn, and it will log in, and okay, my debugging has started. Let me click on login. So it is taking some time, and next I'm going to click on my network tab, basically this option. So I'll click on it, and you see I have clicked on it. Fine. Now next is my network pages. opened. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on back, right? So it should go, it should take me to the home page, right? So I clicked on back and it has taken me to the home page, right? So what it means is, okay, let me click on something else again. Okay, so I'm basically clicking on this automation talks. Okay, so let me click on that. Right, so you can see it has clicked on it, right? So now it is opening my automation talks home page. Let it open. Yeah, it is open. Now I'm going to click back and forward again. So if I click back, it should take me to my home page, right? And if I click again, then what I have forward, right? So if I do that, it is taking me to forward, right? So what I have demonstrated basically using this is, even if I use driver.get method to navigate to the URL, I'm able to do forward, back and all other stuff, right? And that too when my account is logged in, right? So that means my cookies are getting stored even if I'm using driver.get, right? But what we came across is driver.get will not store any browsing history, right? So that's not true in this case. Fine, now let us try another thing. Okay, I'll stop the debugging and instead of driver.get, I will use driver.navigate. Give me a second. Driver.navigate.to method. Fine. Okay, and I'm going to close this. Okay, let me log out. Basically, I have not store. I have used the option to delete the cookies and all, right? So let me execute this thing now. Now I'm using driver.navigate.to method, and as per the claim, it should basically store the cookies and should be able to do back and forward, and that should happen. But the thing was, for people were saying like for get method it will not work, right? But it is working. So let us see. So here again I have started it in debugging mode. Let me do that quickly. I have clicked on sign in. Now going to click on my network tab. Clicked, yes. It should open my network tab, yes. Now I'm going to click on back. It should take me to my home page. Yes, my home page has opened and I'm signed in. And now clicking on automation talks page. And now I'm clicking on back, home page again. And clicking on forward, automation talks page again. Right? So, fine, I'll stop the debugging now. So what that means is, with whether I use driver.navigate.to method or I use driver.get method, okay, whether I use driver.get or driver.navigate.to, it is storing my browsing history, right? Why I am saying it is storing my browsing history, because I am able to move back and forward with the help of this thing, whether I use get method or navigate method, right? So even this claim is false. So what we learned till now is I can use either get method or navigate to method if I want to open the URL, right? Whereas this navigate method has some extra feature. If I want to navigate back, forward, refresh, basically the navigation steps, right? So they have given the methods for that. So ideally, we should basically what Selenium guys have given, this get method is when you want to navigate to the URL at a first time, let us say, right? And then if you want to perform the operations like back, forward, refresh and all other stuff, or in between you want to navigate to some other URL, then we should go with this navigate.to stuff. But both works in similar way, right? So that's it I wanted to talk today. Okay, so I hope you will find this video helpful. Thank you.